Kannada ma'am? Okay. How did you write your exam? Good? Superb. So, okay. So, in this class, we are going to start a new term. New term start panna porom. Okay, la? So, new term la first lesson. Okay? Okay, da ma'am. So, do you know what is the first lesson? In the first lesson, I have to say, what is the first lesson? It's a very easy topic. You already know it in your previous classes. Do you know any guesses about it? So it's a division. So what is it? It's a division. Division ungalukku edhukku pidikuma amma? Division enak already theriyumla da amma? Nama chinna class la nama padichirukkara daana? Okay ingla? Unga pidikuma division? Miss pidikada miss appadiya? Okay, division is very easy when you know the tables.
ஓகேங்களா சோ 5 என்ன பண்றாங்க சரி நான் வரேன் உங்களுக்கு ஹெல்ப் பண்றேன்னு சொல்லிட்டு
they changes into 35. So 35, 5 is a periya number thana da amma. Appadi thana da amma. So 5 is a periya number da. Next nam enna solano? Say the 5 tables. Tab 35 varra vekku 5 tables solunga. Yeah. 7 5 is a 35. Super. Next inga rendu vechi nam enna pannanum? Subtract pannanum. Okay la. So 5 minus 5 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. So 0 vandhanaala next nam enna pannanum? Yeah, again inga irukka 5 nam enna pannanum? Keela edu pannanum. Okay la. 5. Okay, we have to consider this 0. The zero so consider pannanilla. Next 5 table solunga. 1 5 is 5. 1 5 is 5. So 5 minus 5 is 0. Okay? So do you understand it, Rama? Do you understand that chart? Divide pannanadu. Okay. So the upper part, mele irukka the 171 eppadi nama solranga? Eppadi solranga avanga? Yeah, it's a quotient. How they say it? Quotient. And then 0 is called as a remainder. How they call it, Rama? Remainder. So remainder means namakku meedhi evlo irukku. Micha evlo irukku appdinu solluvaangala. So micha adha last time namakku enna vanduchu? 0 vanduchu. This is the remaining. Idha enak remaining irukku. Okay, inga those this is the remainder. So quotient enna Rama? 171 is a quotient. Okay? Then 855 is called as a how they call it? Dividend. So 855 is called as a dividend. And then 5 is called as a division. Okay? So do you know what is the quotient? Remainder, dividend and then division. Okay? So what is called as a quotient? 171 is a quotient. 0 is the remainder. 855 is the dividend. And then 5 is the division. Okay? Okay, Rama. So do you understand it, Rama? Okay. Next we are going to see a how to divide 4 digit number. Okay, inga so 4 digit number eppadi divide pandrathu abingiradha paathom. Okay, so now we have a 4 digit number. Okay, inga so the 4 digit number ah eppadi 1 digit number ala divide pandrathengiradha paakapom. Okay, inga so same way da eppadi nama 3 digit number ku eppadi divide pannanum, as like that we are going to divide a 4 digit numbers. Okay, there is no difference irukadhu, adhukku endha difference me kedaiyadhu Rama. Okay, inga so first nam enna pannuvom? Yeah, what is the dividend here? What is the dividend? 3354 is the dividend. Okay. What is the divisor? 6 is the divisor. Okay. So idhu ki potachu miss. First na enna pannanum? 3 paak. Okay la. So 3 vandu 6 oda chinna number. Okay la. So chinna number la irukkuravanga avanga yaarume avanga enna panna mattaanga appo na yetukkave mattaanga. Okay, so 3 romba chinna number. So avanga enna pandranga, avanga pakkathula iruka friends ta they ask the help, unga help kekranga, romba chinna number ah irukanaala 6 vandha enna yetukra maatikanga, so neenga help pandreenga solittu pakkathula irukavanga kitta kekranga. So appa na varen solli solittu avanga neighbor vandu solranga. So avanga vandona avanga rendu per eppadi maarittanga? They changes into 33. Ippadi change aayittanga, 33 ah change aayittanga. So 33 6 ah vida enna number? It's a big one. Adhu romba periya number thana Rama? Okay. So then 33 varuvarikku 6 table solreengala? So I write a 6 table here Rama. Okay. So 33 varuvarikku 6 table na we have 30 and then 36 poi. Okay la. So 30 edukama 36 edukama? Consider the smaller one. Small one da consider pannanum. Compared to 33, 30 is a small one. Okay la. So eppadi pannanum? 5 6 30. Okay, then subtract it. Enna pananum? Subtract pananum. So 3 minus 0 it's 3. 3 minus 3 it's 0. So we have to consider this 0. Okay la. So ipo namak inga enna number da irukku? 3 irukku. Okay la. So 3 enna pandranga? 6 a vida chinna number. Appa 6 avanga consider pannuvaangala? Maatanga. Appa 3 enna pandranga? பக்கத்துல இருக்க 5 ட என்ன பண்றாங்க ஹெல்ப் கேக்குறாங்க சோ அவங்க ரெண்டு பேரும் சேர்ந்து என்னமா மாறிட்டாங்க 35 ஆ சேஞ்ச் ஆயிட்டாங்க சோ 35 வர வரைக்கும் 6 டேபிள்னா 36 இருக்கு अगेन 30 தான் இருக்கு 36 நம்மளால என்ன பண்ண முடியாது எடுத்துக்கற முடியாது because of 36 அப்படிதானேடாமா சோ நாம அப்ப என்னதான் எடுத்துக்கோ